Gentlemen, may I present to you the batch 2020 senior high graduates. From Humanities and Social Sciences Strand Statue, Advisor Florentino Di Barraga. From Girls, Eunice Lanzo Acevedo. Maria Anissa May Amadria Tico. Mary Grace Agassiz. Eloisa P. Augustin. Olive Pura P. Almazan, Kyla A. Rizko, Zyra Dominique M. Baga, Antoinette G. Baldino, Crystal Joel Balura, Kimberly Joy T. Villano, Alex Jesse B. Briones, Lenny M. Brogada, Colin Joy M. Calipay, Ramon T. Kelly, Jasmine Joy Ocasizza, Josephine G. Colonna, Jessica DeGummy, Jessica J. Del Rosario, Kathleen Ann C. Della Torre, Angelica Joy Villanza, Yasmin Gale C. Doctor, Johanna Seal M. Dominero, Noah M. P. Magland, Maricel E. Noblesa, Alexandra M. Brissett Mackin, Charlene M. G. Romero, Boyce, Robin D. Adulto, Roberto R. Antonio Jr., Jopet B. Benito, Francis B. Catello, John Renz G. Sandana, John Carlo F. Dela Cruz, Paul Han C. Delos Reyes, Carl Stephen Dollison, Darwin L. Domingo Jr., Adrian Caleb C. Vermelario, Jason T. Mad Tango, John Hiro T. Topping, Pumps Section Delphi, Advisor Ryan David O. De Guzman, Girls, Remy E. Blaston, Mary Walter L. Durden, Karen G. Esquivel, Queenie E. Espanol, Abigail Jane M. Espiritu, Alicia Marie Joy V. Estayer, Adrian A. S. Esther, Abigail Therese C. Fats, Crystal Joy Feliciano, Jessica Nessa M. Gomez, Abby Sophia A. Gonzalez, Myra Ava Joy B. Gilliam, Maria Christine C. Genesee, Shella May L. Echariaga, Gloria Lane Joyce L. Japanese, Erica B. Juni, Paula N. Lecherina, Madeline D. Lopez, Shaniqua M. Apollo B. Lopez, Mirasol M. Molines, Dizzy Lynn F. Minning, Bren Allen D. G. Masinda, Regelin L. Magica, Mary Grace B. Mahias, Rain Allen C. Mercado, Jolina B. Missaman, Boyce, Romar S. Panto, Jonah L. Formosa, John Ray B. Pajura, Nelson Minno B. Bolo Jr., Danilo O. Jeremos Jr., James Belmer L. Lago, Glenn Joseph S. Laurent, Joshua Rene D. Lopez, Mark Rowley G. Magtalis, Tom Jefferson R. Melania, Joe Dunal E. Melania, Jonathan E. Mercado, Robert John R. Morante, Olegario S. Marilla. From Hump's section, Hoss Advisor Rita N. Obeista. Girls, Eula P. Nain, Patricia M. D. Nicholas, Mary N. Oogias, Mary Joyce E. Watts, Catherine Packler, K.B. Padolini, Eric C. Panel, Andrea R. Posh, Princess Abigail Porto, Ernie Ellen C. Ruggis, Merlin Ray, Angelica R. Safe, Monica C. Salva, Rosania G. Sandy, Mary Grace C. Paveras, Catherine Claire C. DeMaio, Michelle S. Temperato, Nicole Andre R. Shinsa, Mary Mercy D. Tradio, Boyce, Reed Ashley G. Moto, Wendell C. N. G., Josh L. Ocampo, Gerald B. Urapa, Roma D. Dutta-Paglinawan, Julius F. Pigginton, Joseph Rex D. Pamplona, Mark Anthony R. Pesicaran, Nino Kevin M. Quimba, Reynaldo M. Red III, Juan Miguel A. Rosas, John Paul I. Sanchez, Kent Daniel C. Sanchez, Reuben Charles Y. Santos, Maxim Jacob A. Tabor, Renz Brian C. Tando Gunn, Chamber Ken S. Barrando, Roma J. P. Berman, From the Accountancy Management Strand, Section Aguinaldo, Advisor Roseli Joyes Kalura, June Kyla Iaver, John Allen C. Akade, Sheena May Odora, Angela Enamora, Nicole E. Arcelo, Brett Shelby Arden, Miracle D. Ariano, Michelle Arrington, Jared E. Radian, Marion T. Barrientos, Josephine Angela D. Arbenter, Catherine Medio, Alexandra T. Victus, Bebby May M. Brinchino, Jessel Q. Kanako, Jessica Coral, Mika De Gupto, Chris Elva B. Galladin, Christine Marie G. Dito, Princess May T. Dyson, Noel Andrea C. Gannon. From boys first in the list we have John Uriah Valaya, Drexler Clyde M. Armenta, Clark Jake B. Balaguli, John Cel C. Barantes, Vince Darwin D. Belmonte, Ryan Cristobal S. Bernays, Eric John D. Carpa, John Paul P. Comia, Jonathan James G. Delopus, Chris Julian M. Delos Reyes, Ron Cedric Adolison, Ezekiel C. Eskinder, Arnold G. Escutin, ABM Section Resol, Advisor, Anna A. Eskinder, Jesselyn T. Hernandez, Una and Lecherina, Trisha Mominjar, Trisha May Hackler, Maria Isabel A. Paris, Sheila May B. Rodriguez, Yvonne M. Rodriguez, May M. Ruda, Christine T. Russell, Christina G. Salina, Catherine S. Sina, Chris Issa, Reniella G. Torre Campo, Dariella Nagunas, Nika M. Beers, Armina C. Villamer, Resil Joy A. Vikangle, Frank Lorenz B. Laxa, James David C. Laza, Sherman Mangerman, Marjan L. Mee, Raymond B. Pelele, Mark Lester of Bio Quinto, Emmanuel S. Rivera, Curry C. Salas, Mark Angelo C. Salazar, Justine Winston D. Saylor, Michael T. Sayan, Vince Allen R. Taggett, Prosper Saitayo, Paolo D. Valerio, Timothy John G. Vargas, Felix Mari D. Bulero, Mark James Iguzon, TVL Automotive Advisor Melissa C. McCaffrey J. Christine S. Colico, Johnny B. Galindo, Ruel S. Fasila, Manuel L. Bautista III, Nicole B. Blanca, Carl Yash D. Borja, Crizon R. Castillo, John Emanuel Clacio, Junior M. Colina, Jisriel L. Cuenca, Carla J. L. Dreis, Yadio Joel Israel Giello, John Leonard Fabio, Carl Justine F. Fahiga, Clint Jasper S. Flores, Rainey Jr. M. Lanciola, Robert B. Ledesma, Carl Bench G. Magliano, John Dave G. Nag, Alger G. Villapass, Jennifer A. Marcus, Anna Postero, Annabelle A. Reyes, Jan Andrew T. Von Coden, Anthony T. Apilo C. Cavington, Jade Bryan T. Magliano, William Marma Hippos, Elmer S. O'Reyes, Joshua Dave B. Pamandanen, Rome John S. Barocco, Chris Perlo G. Postero, Steve G. Postero, Alfredo C. Ripazo II, Jason A. Rosas, Charles Lurins G. Savage, Angelo Isoli Darius, Alpinian O. M. Solomon, Oswald R. Solomon, Ryan G. Shiga Nara, Jeffrey B. T. Ian Marjan Otoniato, Sean Paolo B. Villarama. With highest honors, from Yunze, Section Bonifacio, Roberto R. Antonio Jr. Congratulations. Let us hear his words of thanks.
To our beloved alma mater, Amparo High School, our dearest principal, Mr. Alvin D. Angus, our glamorous and handsome department heads and coordinators, my fellow and dear schoolmates, a pleasant and blessed day to all of you. It was undeniable that the effects of pandemic caused by COVID-19 lead us to painful and challenging periods of our lives that killed massive number of people around the world. On the part of Department of Education, these had caused postponement of graduation rites. But still, our school teachers had exerted their efforts to manage and to prepare us the online graduation. For For the past 6 years in my stay in Amparo High School, I had learned many things that made each of us, Amparonians, equipped with knowledge and skills that made us dynamic, responsible, and productive, as what our alma mater wants us to be. I believe that we, Amparonians, as part of the 21st century learners, must serve as catalysts of change that will lead our country to progress and development. We must also serve as beacons of truth to conquer the challenges of misinformation and false information. And we must also adhere to Filipino virtues and values that will help us to bring our best version of ourselves. For many, this graduation signifies the end of a particular chapter of students' life, but it is actually the beginning of real life, a life that can lead us to more adventures which could bring pain and triumph as well. But as we take our path, we must express our endless gratitude to the persons who supported us in times that we are exploring, persons who taught us to love and to fight for what is right, and persons who help us to know ourselves better about what we can learn and what we can do for others. On behalf of all graduating Amparonians, I would like to express my gratitude to Mr. Alvin D. Angus, our school principal, on helping us to strive for quality education through improving our school facilities and academics. I would like to thank our school department heads and coordinators for serving as a light, together with our principal, as our teachers lead us the path to better future. I would like to say my unending gratitude to our teachers that acted as coaches, trainers, mentors, and most especially as our second parents. I would like to thank the persons mentioned for allowing me to give honor and pride to our school through different competitions. Thank you very much. I would also like to thank my dear schoolmates who gave their best to reach their dreams and to turn their personal advocacies into reality and to make this school year a successful and a productive one. To my parents, Aniline and Roberto Sr., I am extremely grateful to have the both of you. Thanks for your guidance and protection and for everything you did for our family. I would also like to thank our God Almighty for everything He had done for us. May the Lord accept my deep thanks to Him. Happy 50th founding anniversary, Amparo High School, and congratulations, Batch 2020. May the success be ours, and to God be all the glory. Thank you.
Please all stand for the singing of Amparo High School hymn.